Well, in the spirit of Valentine's Day, I'd love to honor your love language. And is there any act of service that I can do for you? Hey, what's up, guys? We're out here in Washington Square Park, New York City, one of my favorite parks in the world. It's a chilly Valentine's Day, but love is in the air, and we're gonna walk around, talk to some folks, find out what their love language is, and see if they'll let me, a total stranger, honor their love language. All right, let's go. Hi. Oh, not much. Wait, you don't have to get up.
I was just saying.
Oh, okay. All right, we'll have a good one. Have you guys heard of love languages?
Yeah, I'm sorry, man. I have to refer all questions to the park's press office.
You know what your, yep.
My love language is?
Yeah, you know what your love language is?
Yeah. Give me what I give you.
Give me what I give you. Okay. Have you guys ever heard of the five love languages?
Yes.
You have?
Yes.
Oh, very good. Mm-hmm. So there's five ways in which people express and receive love.
Mm-hmm.
The first is gifts, so like giving gifts to each other.
Mm-hmm.
One is spending quality time, like you guys, spending quality time through the park with each other. One is physical touch. A lot of physical touch, yes, very nice. And then fifth one is acts of service. Out of those five, which one do you think is your love language?
My love language?
Yeah.
You mean the way I feel be loved?
Yeah.
Or I feel loved right. Someone else?
To be loved,
to be
yeah.
Loved.
I'm like, in my head, I'm like, what was lacking in my last relationship?
Why did we break up?
Vocal.
Vocal.
And they tell me that they like me.
They tell you that they like you?
Personal touch,
yeah.
Quality time, and
maybe words of affirmation.
Words of affirmation.
Yeah.
Okay.
As long as you make the time that you have with them, even though it's not as much, make it actually
yeah.
Something.
Right. Yeah. It's about having that attention and that focus.
Yeah. Quality time.
Quality time.
Yeah.
Okay.
And service. What about you?
Service. Mine would probably be touch and quality time.
Touch.
Yeah.
We do gifts a lot.
We do gifts.
A lot of gifts?
Yeah.
Oh, that's super cute.
Is that the best way you take it? Like, is that your love language?
I just like spending time with you.
What do you guys think about physical touch?
We like
love
it.
Yeah.
We're pretty big
pretty
on
decent, yeah.
As you can see.
Yeah. Okay. Well, look, in the spirit of Valentine's Day, you keep asking about me. I appreciate that very much.
What about you?
I don't know. Did you know today is Valentine's Day?
Oh yeah, I knew.
You knew?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, in the spirit of Valentine's Day, I'd love to honor your guys' love languages to the best of my ability. Is there any act of service that I can do for you? Is there anything I can do for you guys, acts of service?
I think we're good today, right?
Yeah.
Very nice.
You wanna go get lunch? Let's go get
quality time was one of them.
Yes.
This has been decent. Time spent together, I'd say.
Decent. Yeah.
Come on.
Could I try my best to affirm you really quick? You just seem like someone who has like a very cheerful vibe, and you seem like someone who like people like to gravitate around. You have a very friendly and cheerful, yes, bubbly kind of demeanor. I was like, you're not from here.
No.
You're very pretty.
Thank you.
That came out so bad. No, you have a very nice kind of like vibe.
Thank you.
And very, that's good. Feels good.
Okay.
And acts of service. Is there anything I could do for you right now?
Hug.
Sure.
There you go.
Oh. Oh, hey man. Yeah, I know. And you're also physical touch too, right?
Yes.
Thank you.
I'll be on that, I guess.
It'll be my pleasure.
Sure, man. I'll give you a hug too.
Everyone get in here.
Okay. All right.
Okay. I'm trying to promote this ramen shop.
Okay. Could you just read it really quick? It's called
Sampote.
Oh.
Sampote.
Yeah. And where is it in New York?
For
gyoza and ramen.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. It's
nice.
Like, 40 minutes.
Very good.
Yeah. Are you like cool. A YouTuber or something?
Before you guys leave, I know gifts was not one of your love languages, but I have so many dang roses, so.
Stop, that's so nice. Okay, it is though.
Yes! No, I'm kidding. Here, take this.
That's so nice. I really wanted a flower today.
Me too.
Of course. These are fake, so they'll last forever. Don't worry, these are like from Amazon. So it's nothing crazy.
Oh
but
my god!
It's a nice little thing.
That is so funny that you're doing that.
I know.
That's
it's
so cute.
You know, just hold on to this.
So cute.
Yeah.
Thanks.
And spread the love and hope you guys have a fantastic Valentine's Day. Rest
of
your day.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it, man.
All right. Well, hope you guys enjoy New York.
I didn't get my hug.
Yours was in physical touch.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, what?
That's all I'm gonna do.
Get over here. Ah, get it. Get some. All right. Cool. All right, guys. Well, hope you enjoyed that video. Looks like most New Yorkers love love, with the top love languages being words of affirmation and quality time. But at the end of the day, everyone's just looking for that connection, however it comes, whatever way, shape, or form. And that's what we're gonna be exploring on this YouTube channel, Edgy Wholesome. So hit the subscribe button, wherever it is, and let me know in the comments section what your love language is. And maybe I'll be able to honor it as well. All right, guys, take care.